We're here at our City Center campus at 301 South Grove Street, and we're going to take a tour, so come along with us. This is our IT lab here at City Center, and this is our Information Technologies program. The IT program has several different options for certificates or degrees that you can earn. Those are going to start out with some classes focused in hardware and software of the computer. So we're going to start out with our Essentials certification through CompTIA. That Essentials certification is going to teach you all the hardware and software that goes into a computer, and then we're going to move into networking, teaching you how to build small peer-to-peer networks and larger, more broadband networks. And that's going to help get your certification in networking from CompTIA. And then finally, we're going to work on security and how you get your security certification through CompTIA. After we're done with all of those, you're going to be set and ready to go out and get an entry-level position in IT. This is our Industrial Automation and Machine Maintenance program, and inside this lab, we're teaching students how to work on all of those different systems that you're going to see inside a manufacturing facility. So these students are going to learn how to hook up power and run conduit. They're going to learn how to work on and install, manufacture, and maintain any type of motor, chain, belt, or electric driven system, also hydraulic systems, and anything that can be hooked up to a programmable control unit or a logistics control unit. So there's a lot of different information that these students are going to need to know in order to perform their particular job throughout a day. This is a one-year technical certificate program or a two-year associate degree program. These students are going to find a lot of different types of employability in areas of maintenance, working again with those automated systems, making sure that that manufacturing facility is set up and ready to run. This is our construction science lab here at WSU Tech. We're teaching students all the skills that they're going to need to know in order to get out and gain entry-level position into the construction field. It's going to start out with OSHA Safety 10, precision measurement, blueprint reading. Then we're going to teach you how to operate power tools. We're going to teach you how to frame walls, roofs, floors. All of that is going to be wrapped up inside a technical certificate in 1 year or a two-year associate degree program. Now, the two-year associate degree program you can take to Pittsburgh State University as a 2+2. And we also have an apprenticeship program. That apprenticeship program would allow students to have a job earning a livable wage while also earning their credits here at WSU Tech. This is our Climate and Energy Control Technologies program, also known as HVAC. This program is going to teach students how to repair and maintain air conditioning and heating units that have been installed into residential homes and commercial buildings. In addition to the HVAC component, we're also going to work on refrigeration units like walk-in freezers, walk-in coolers, things of that nature. This is a one-year technical certificate program or a two-year associate degree program. This is our Automotive Service Technology program. In the auto program, we're going to teach students how to work on automobiles and how to service them and how to provide that regularly scheduled maintenance that they are needing. But it's not just tire rotations and oil changes. It's all-inclusive program, so we're going to work on drivetrain, suspension, safety equipment, electrical equipment. There's going to be some additional certification opportunities out of this program as well through ASC and our partnership with Chrysler, Fiat, Dodge, and Mopar. So you'll have some additional certifications that you can earn out of this program. It's a one-year technical certificate or a two-year associate degree. This is our alternative fuel and vehicle maintenance program, and in our alt fuel program, you can do a one-year technical certificate or a two-year associate degree, and each one of those is going to teach you how to operate and work on electric cars, hybrid vehicles. When you think about the automotive industry in the last 5 to 10 years and all those changes of autonomous driving and the different ways that we power our vehicles now, this program is going to get you set up ready to work as a mechanic working on those types of vehicles.
Thanks for touring City Center with us. To view virtual tours or other campuses, please visit our WSU Tech YouTube channel or visit wsutech.edu/campuses.